specific locations, so make sure to aim near their target locators to ensure you pass your training. Smaller targets and targets farther away are worth more towards your score.
All right, recruits, it's time for your training. Get into those vehicles. We don't have any time to waste.
It's time to see what you're made of, recruits. Oh, and see that red button? Don't even dream of pressing it.
Begin training simulation. Emergency. Training sequence aborted.
Hold your fire. A shipment of aliens has crash-landed directly in the middle of Manhattan.
Weapons energized to full power.
Everybody hit the streets. This is not a drill. Keep your eyes open. They could be hiding just about anywhere. Looks like they're packing some serious heat. Time to roll out the welcome mat and show these intruders what we're made of. It's an ambush.
Whoa, okay, that was a little close, but you'll be all right. Everyone still in one piece?
I just got a report that some bugs have infested some of our fleet. We've set up a bioscan checkpoint.
Bioscan initiated. Warning, alien life forms detected.
Look out, the other car is full of bugs. Aim for the fusion exhaust port.
We are into overtime. We got a massive bug here, Times Square. It's going to take a lot more than a few laser zappers to take this one down. This bug is the size of Alaska, Florida. I don't know, it's just big. Do whatever you gotta do, because this dude is not joking around.
There's only one thing left to do. Push the red button.
Crisis mode engaged. Deploying subatomic thermal disruptor in 3, 2, 1. Mission complete.
I'll be honest, that score right there is great. Now, why couldn't you guys hit targets like them? I like you guys. It's too bad we won't see each other again.
And that's why we are alone in the universe.
We hope you enjoyed our presentation of the universe and you. Please exit your vehicle when it comes to a stop.